Thank you for your time.
Thank you.
The London Olympic Games are less than 2 months away. All competing nations have pledged to include women athletes on their Olympic teams. That is all except one. Saudi Arabia has refused to go along so far. The conservative Arab Kingdom doesn't officially sanction organized sports for women or girls. Some Saudi women aren't waiting for permission. The world's Ann Lopez attended a sporting event in the capital, Riyadh, and has this report.
The sound you're about to hear should be racist.